In Belgium, a legal challenge to the Belgian version of the UTPR has been filed with the Constitutional Court. The challenge has been launched by the American Free Enterprise Chamber of Commerce. A copy of the Chamber's press release is available on our website or app.